May 31, 1928. Charles Kingsford Smith, Charles Ulm, Harry Lyon, and Jim Warner left the Oakland airport to cross the Pacific for the first time. They landed in Brisbane, Australia 9 days later.